So today is Free Comic Book Day, and yes, they do have manga. So let's see what they got. First, we have Zom 100. It's about a guy who wakes up to a zombie apocalypse and is trying to figure out how to live life to its fullest. Next, we have Solo Leveling, which my store was out of. Everyone rants and raves about this, so you might as well get it if they have it. And finally, we have Star Wars The Edge of Balance, which does have a Japanese writer, a Japanese artist, and is published by Viz, so I'm gonna call it a manga. Also, be sure to buy something. You really should support your local comic stores.